to the Universal Amphitheater. Well, here it is, the late 1970s, going on 1985. You know, so much of the music we hear today is reprogrammed electronic disco. We never get a chance to hear master bluesmen practicing their craft anymore. By the year 2006, the music known today as the blues will exist only in the classical records department of your local public library. So tonight, ladies and gentlemen, while we still can, let us